And south of the border, a large fire continues burning in Ciudad Juarez, with the smoke being visible from right here in El Paso. The fire was seen in Juarez near Mount Cristo Rey in Sunland Park. That's in New Mexico. The smoke is visible from several areas here in the El Paso area, and no word yet on where the fire is burning or if anyone has been injured. We will update you on air and online when we learn more.